Get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Go! That's two games now where I played the Ravens, someone different, and I hope someone's not the Ravens, and I hope someone's not the Niners. Oh my God. I just said... Three times a charm? Like, I already beat your two other brothers, bro, like... The Ravens don't want it. The Ravens don't want it out here. The Ravens don't want it out here. Ravens don't want it. Play, like, stay in the game. I already beat two other of your teams, bro. I already beat your two other friends that played as your team. Like, stay in the game, please. Please stay in the game. Like, come on. This defense kind of bad. But we gonna wreck with it. Really? 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 Alright. Let me see. He takes so long to snap the ball, so I'm gonna just... This man takes so long to snap the ball. He's one of those guys, bro. He's one of them. Let's go, defense. This defense too crazy. Especially that Jenkins dude that has 92 strength. Like, come on. That's not a fumble? That was a good tackle, too. I wasn't even expecting that. I'm so stupid, bro. This man taking so long to freaking hike the ball. Let me examine the damn formation that he's doing. I'm so stupid, like, focusing on my damn self. Oh, it fell down! Oh! Come on, give me that. Oh my God. There's no one even in there. This kid is one of the weirdest kids of those Ravens dudes. I mean, everyone that played as a Ravens that I played against is bad. And they had their own little flavor of like no huddling, do all this weird stuff. But this man is different, bro. This man is something else, like. Go up. Oh, why did he go up? Who did I playmaker up? Was it Gesicki? Let's go, baby. Let's go. Let's go, Wilson. No, he said get off me. Looks like he's blitzing the ball, dude. Oh, throw it. Throw the ball. Same formation. All right, never mind. Yeah, run that. I hate this game. I definitely hate this game. This game is something else, bro. This game is definitely something. I tried to throw the ball. I read the defense so perfectly, bro. I knew it was a blitz. Get out there. He got me out of range. I'm gonna go four verticals. Oh my God, did he really just do that? Something here is lacking. Let me see. I'll take that. Oh my God, man. What? Is that first down? Oh my God, they got me on D-line. fuck, bruh? Let's go, let's go. I'm about to just blitz the shit out this man, bro. This is the first time I'm pulling the blitz out. And I'm going to keep using it on this man. This is the first time. He might beat me on the top, though. He might beat me on the top. Fuck, bro. This kid is so weird and it's pissing me off. So I'm trying to waste the clock. Good stuff, good stuff. Damn it. Oh my god, I hate this game, bro. That's all he's doing, bro. Put an outside route, then just run outside the pocket with escape artist and just throw it to him. Oh my god, he's gonna do this. Wish my O-line would just hold their blocks for like 5 seconds. Oh! He's not gonna expect a run right here. I'm gonna just cover his tight end. Maybe that'll just work out. I'm gonna cover his tight end. It's gonna be just like the 49ers game where I have to cover the tight end at the end of the game or something like that. I have to cover the tight end with this type of, with this dude. Throw it. Oh my god. Oh my god! How? And I'm gonna lose to this guy. Out of everyone I lose to, it's gonna be this man. Out of everyone I lose to, right? Out of everyone I lose to, I'm going to lose to this man. Look at how this kid plays, bro. Look at how he plays. Look at how this man plays, bro. Wasting the clock. Wasting 10 hours to fucking hike the ball. Like, just... If I lose to anyone, it's going to be this kid. All right. This kid is, like, really bad, bro. All he's doing is just wasting the clock. There's nothing I can do. And then I can't do anything on offense, so... And that's not a fumble. There's nothing I can do, bro. There's nothing I can do. Obviously, I can't do anything at all. Look. Now, if we hold him to 3, we can possibly just try and get a stop. But we're obviously going to have to get some type of thing going on offense. So, I don't know how that's going to work out. But he's going to run these stupid-ass plays. Tight end. To the tight end. That's not first down. That's inches, if anything. Thank you. This man, bro, every fucking drive, this man is wasting like 5 minutes, bro. You got to be kidding me. He's wasting all of his time. On every drive he had is wasting time, bro. He wasted 2 quarters already. There's nothing I can do, bro. I just had to contain. Can't believe it. He's not even giving me a chance on offense because he wasted He wasted all the quarters. He got a ball back. His second half and just wasted the whole time. I just lost to a bum, bro. Rock 36 to Mike. Squeeze, double up.
34.
GG, man. And I missed it. GG, bro. There's nothing I can do except just try to onside kick. Get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Go! That's not a touchdown?
Hey, let's go. Interception all day, baby. Let's get this.
Stop playing with me. Stop playing with me, bruh. Stop playing with me, bruh. Stop playing with me. Go! Go! Oh, I should have made my points. I'm running the same exact thing. I'm running the same exact thing. I need this. Lord. I don't even think it matters because if he gets ball in overtime, it don't even matter because he's going to score no matter what. Go! Let's go! Let's go! Oh my god! Yo, no way I just came back. I tied it up. Yo, I could have won this game. I could have won it if I made that field goal. Now we gotta take a chance in overtime? I don't like our chances. Oh my god, yo. If I just made that field goal, I probably would have won this game. Heads, please. Let's go! Let's go! Please, I can't choke this. I can't choke this. I can't choke it! No way. He got me so heated. What the? Is he serious? Oh, please do this. Please onside kick. Get it. Thank you, he's giving me a chance. Okay, he's giving me a chance. Or just being stupid. I think it's both. No way. Let's go, baby. Oh shit. We need this first down. Or we can get a touchdown. I'll take any of the two. Block for me. Okay. We ain't throwing no type of picks out here. Let's run the ball. We need a score on this drive, though, because if he gets the ball, it's wraps. Like, it's over with. If he gets ball, it's over with. He can do anything, bro. Go, baby! Let's go! Let's go! That's not a touchdown? Please stay in the game. You gotta stay in the game, bro. I need the stats. I need to check the stats, please. Stay in the game, bro. I love you for this. Fuck, I'm stupid. Flag! First and goal.
All day.
We're gonna dive it up the middle. Okay, we're gonna dive it up the middle. Come on, Kalen Blush. Block for me. Let's go! Let's go, baby! Let's go! Oh my god! Yo, that man pissed me off. I'm on the roll against the Ravens. I'm 3-0 against the Ravens, bro. And if y'all think I'm lying on 3-0 against Ravens, look at my streak. Nate_Dizzle_13. I have a current streak of 3. And all 3 of those guys were Ravens. I'm the GOAT, bro. I'm the GOAT. I'm the GOAT, bro. I'm the GOAT. Did he really do that? Even though I should take my three. The fuck? Quit the game, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god, yo. Zero interceptions. He had one interception. That interception, he messed up, bro. Aqib Talib, bro. The mother freaking goat. Mark Ingram, Kalen Ballage, Lamar Jackson, DeLance Turner. Yo, receiving. DeLance Turner got more receiving yards than anyone. What? Damn. I like that. Trevor Davis, blocking. He allowed two sacks. That's kind of bad, bro. Wait, hold on. What was it? Daniel Kilgore. Earl Thomas. We didn't throw any interception because the whole game was just him. The whole game was just him wasting time. Jamal Davis with the second defensive player of the game. Five tackles. Four solo tackles. Two assist tackles. Six tackles. Zero tackle for loss because, yeah, he just kept wasting time and just doing some bullshit. But yeah, Jamal Davis did his thing. Jamal Davis definitely, he can probably get it away with other players, but me? Nah. We the comeback kings around here. Miracles always happen in Miami. Miami is a miracle founder. Let's go. We won the game. Yeah. Let's pass the ball. Let's not kneel it. Let's try and demolish this kid. Try and score a touchdown. Boom. Try and throw it to my tight end like I did the whole game. The little sideline catch. Nah. Aqib Talib in the building. Nah. Through your whole body. Boom. Run for six. Get out of my way, Rashad. Get out of my way, Rashad. Yeah. We gone. Okay. Lamar Jackson, you almost caught me. Score! That should have been six. Ah, that's not six? Is that not? Whoa, up to the camera. There's no button to reach out. I mean, I could have dove right here. Probably would have made it, but I still got the yardage, though. Yo, I gotta upload this thing, bro. Oh my god, that's